and gentlemen, good evening once again. We have already seen the profession of Dal by Big Brother, Kaul Sahib, Sahib Ji. And then now we are just trying to understand the preparation of very simple, mouth-watering and exotic, you know, this bangan, brinjals. Brinjals, the Kashmiri way. So what he has done, I have been seeing it, after just cutting these brinjals and then cleaning them thoroughly with water, this oil has been prepared and they have been fried in oil. That's exactly what I have seen. The frying in the oil has been done, and afterward some little bit of this onion, thoda sa gand, satna half gand, just to give it a flavor. That's exactly Sahibji was saying, that basically we are making this tomato brinjal, ashto vangan, then you have to make the complete masala out of it. You don't have to put it there, na? That process is needed. So we are waiting for this to thoda sa pakun, and then we will transfer this. So that's the only thing to be done. So I'm waiting for you, sir, to just transfer this important relishing item. Don't worry. Because this dal preparation, we have already, this dal is on. So that it prepares very slowly and very nicely. Of course, that's great. Great. God bless you, Rishak. Very nice. Very nice, yeah. What are three people making yaar, just for four people, hats off to ladies yaar, they are only making one person only in the kitchen.
Here also only one person is making.
One person in the kitchen. You guys are taking pictures, doing nothing. So we don't need to give the credit to the housewife in the home, mothers, the wives and the all the girls, all the ladies in the home and the kitchen. Because you know that four people are involved here. I was doing the cleaning, I was doing so many things. So finally you just see that this is the process of making making Kashmiri, Kashmiri, making Kashmiri. Tomato vangan. So tomato vangan is in the go. Thank you very much. God bless you. Sarji, thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you, thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you, thank you.